Welcome back, guys. Welcome to T-Liska 10 Adventures. Here's an awesome video for a trailer spare tire carrier. I just recently purchased a 5x8 trailer, and I have the spare tire in the rear, and I want to put it on a little rack so I can have it. So what I did, went on Amazon and researched tire spare tire carrier. I got this one by Maxxhaul, and it was an awesome price for $13. So pretty cheap. Here's what it comes with. It comes with your spare tire carrier, two brackets, four bolts, two bolts for your tire to hold on to, instructions. This is model number 70214. A little thank you card. Tools needed for this project, 17 millimeter, 18 millimeter, and 19 millimeter. Pretty good construction of the unit. Not bad, it's welded pretty good, pretty decently heavy also as well. So let's go ahead and install this bad boy and let you know how it goes. So, pretty straightforward. Lug nuts on here hold it up. They're not the greatest condition kind of lug nuts, but I mean, they're gonna work because you can see I'm shaking it right now and it's on there pretty good. Here's the back install area. See right here where you're gonna tighten it down, you got a washer. Then also here you have a washer right behind it. So, pretty self-explanatory. Here's a little more detailed description of the trailer, 100 pound tire capacity, which the tire probably weighs like 25 pounds, if that. But there you go. Kind of a walk from a little far behind how it looks mounted. Again, this was just a great investment because I didn't want to keep the tire in the trailer. It's not a crazy big trailer to begin with. So this just goes pretty decent with it. So yeah. All right, I hope you guys liked that video. Please like, subscribe for more fun videos for trailer stuff. And it looks like our dog took my instructions. But yeah, thumbs up, subscribe. See you guys later. Bye.